I am His Royal Highness Prince David, King of Man, or you can just call me Drew.
I'm Pam, his wife.
She's the queen. I mean, lately we've gotten to spend a lot more time with each other, which I know you've been looking forward to that.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, that's a plus.
It's been great.
Yeah. I'm always at home.
Yeah, always.
It's great.
You're not allowed to misbehave anymore.
That's true. It is weird. Like, I now, when I'm driving down the street, I'm conscious as to what cars are around me, so I don't pick my nose. I'm afraid somebody might, like, oh, that's that
Snap
king guy.
Right. Yeah. Let's take his picture.
Any of the James Bond actors? So I'm a big James Bond
fan. See, I thought you were going to pick, like, some great humanitarian, someone who's done wonderful things for the world.
All right, let me take that back.
Yeah. My favorite article of royal clothing. I don't have anything that's specifically royal. I mean, maybe my royal sweatpants. I don't know. I should get some with some crowns on them.
Do that.
That'd be cool.
I'm sure they have them.
I'm a big fan of Harry, actually. Of all the royals, the British royal family, we could meet one.
One Direction, Harry?
No. Prince Harry.
Oh, Prince Harry. What was the royal family that Peter Dinklage is in? Game of Thrones? Peter Dinklage, but not the whole family.
The Lannisters?
The Lannisters. I don't like the Lannisters. The mom on the queen for the Lannisters.
Cersei?
Yeah, she's a little freaky. But I like Peter Dinklage, so that would be my favorite fantasy royal family. Who would be my favorite? Well, mine. My royal family is my favorite royal family, of course. My favorite royal activity is getting to be close to people on social. What social media? It's like I'm like a grandpa.
You are.
The social medias.